Hi, my name is Saahoon Hong. I'm a research faculty member at I School of Social Work. I want to share one of our recent studies titled "Predicting a Behavioral Health Need of Asian Americans in Public Mental Health Treatment: A Classification Tree Approach." The study was published in the Administration and Policy in Mental Health and Mental Health Services Research. The co-authors are Betty Walton, Hea-Won Kim, and Taeho Greg Rhee. Given the fact that Asian Americans were less likely to utilize mental health services and more likely to be exposed to racial discrimination and race-specific hate crimes during the pandemic, we wanted to examine the intersectionality of race, gender, pandemic year, behavioral health need, and strengths to improve knowledge about Asian Americans' behavioral health. In this study, we aimed to identify unique characteristics of behavioral health needs among Asian Americans compared to white Americans and Black Americans who received publicly funded behavioral health services in the state of Indiana before and during the COVID-19 pandemic. The research questions was to detect intersectionality of being Asian American, gender, the initial pandemic year, behavioral health, and other functional needs and strengths. The participants were either actively involved in behavioral health services or had completed an episode of care during the calendar year 2019 or 2020. The state mental health and addiction authorities database included the demographic diagnostic assessment and treatment service information. For this study, the retrieved data include the last assessment data completed during 2019 and 2020. The study sample included adults aged 18 or older, eligible for Medicaid, or living below 200% of the poverty level, who self-identified as Asian, non-Hispanic white, or non-Hispanic Black Americans, who received the publicly funded behavioral health services in the state of Indiana. They all completed adult needs strengths assessment, ANSA, for demographic variables like age, gender, race, and assessment year were also considered in this study. The ratings of two or three on need-related item were recorded as actionable. Similarly, ratings of zero or one on need-related item were recorded as non-actionable. In contrast, ratings of zero and one on strengths item were recorded as actionable, while rating of two and three were recorded as non-actionable. The ANSA item and demographic variables were the primary interest for learning chi-square automatic interaction detections, called CHID, is one of the data mining algorithms. Considering the sample size differences by racial group, we used the balance mode provided by the SPSS modeler to correct imbalances among racial groups. I briefly share the study findings. Table 1 presents the demographic information by race. Comparing columns underscores higher percentage of actionable ratings on cultural related item among Asian Americans. First figure illustrates the child analysis findings on the effect of various variables on Asian Americans or white Americans in public mental health system. Second figure also illustrates the child analysis findings on the effect of various variables on Asian Americans or Black Americans. Asian Americans were more likely than white or Black Americans to endorse language, cultural stress, and cultural identity needs that interfered with their functionings. Among individuals with language issues, psychiatric challenges were more common among Asian Americans than white Americans. Asian Americans reported heightened the levels of cultural stress than white individuals, regardless of the pandemic. There was no difference in the level of cultural stress before and during the early pandemic year. The result brought up two significant implications for practice and research. First of all, a race-informed, culturally sensitive therapeutic approach is needed to meet behavioral health needs among Asian Americans. Second implications, classification tree algorithm could offer a promising approach to detecting complex behavioral health challenges and strengths of population based on race, ethnicity, or other characteristics. I want to mention this study was supported by IU Racial Justice Research Fund, IU School of Social Work, and the Division of Mental Health and Addictions in the state of Indiana. Thank you for your interest in this study.